As a kid, Soha was excited because she thought she has designed something out of the box, which is helping me to make my work easy. And I was excited to see my small daughter designing something and really taking interest in it. There were a couple of challenges which I had faced during our job. That's calculating the profit loss, making the profit loss statement. We used to do a lot of Excel sheets. And then Soha used to watch me doing it. She was pretty small, so she couldn't understand what I was doing. But the only pain point for her was I was not able to spend time for her. Because I always used to say, Soha, let me finish this calculation. Then she told me, you have learned so much, so why don't you design a program for making these things simple? So I told her, so I'm not a software guy, but if you are doing it, why don't you do it for me? And that's why we came up with an idea. And she said, okay, let me discuss with my teacher. And I will do something for you so that you can save some time and ultimately you can play with me or spend some time with me.
So what Soha has made today was a combined effort, I think, of your support, my guidance, and her interest. A big credit goes to her, definitely, because she did not give up. And she was always enthusiastic that I want to do something for my daddy. She spoke to you, she took all the details, and then we had a chat in the class, like, ma'am, this is what my father does, and what should we do to help him? So that's when the Tour Amour idea struck, and we started working on it.
With this Tour Amour app, I can virtually do everything. I just have to enter the customer details, the tour details, and make an entry of various expenses like hotel expenses, vehicle expenses, guide fees, entry fees, miscellaneous expenses. At the end of this, after entering all these details, at the end, I get a complete detail of the profit and loss that I incur in every booking. There is no working with fancy Excel sheets anymore. It is as simple as that.